you just heard was a suite by George, or Georg, how he was known in Germany, Handel, in G minor, HWV 452. It was written for Princess Louise of England, who was the grandchild of Charles II, King of England, so it was written during his English period. It was one of the two suites written for her as a part of her education in harpsichord, apparently, and it was probably around 1739 when it was written. It's not one of the eight great suites, but it's nevertheless beautiful, as you can hear.
Right, and right after the Handel, we'll bring you from Germany to France to listen to two French pieces. First will be Jacques-Martin Hotteterre, second suite in E minor. Hotteterre was a wind instrument maker and also a flute player as well as a composer. We're going to play this second suite, a prelude, allemande, and jig. And right after that, we'll follow with Marais, a French viola gamba virtuoso composer in the late Baroque, who was famous for promoting the bass viola to be a solo instrument. And he wrote these five books of suites for viols. And we're going to play the D major suites from book three. We're playing the prelude, fantasy, and rondo.
And then we will continue with a piece by German composer George Philipp Telemann. Telemann is a prolific composer, and he has written a series of canonic sonata for two instruments, either flute or violin. And the two instruments play exactly from the same score, but then they play a few measures apart. Today we're going to present to you the number 5 sonata with a version played by recorder and viola da gamba. Then we will conclude our concert with a piece by Italian composer Giuseppe Sammartini. Sammartini is a virtuoso oboist, and he also played a flute and recorder. And he, we're gonna play today. We're gonna play a recorder sonata in F major, number 11, by Sammartini. The Italian style is much more passionate and bold compared to the French style. And also in Sammartini's music, you will hear a hint of classical style also. And we would like to give special thanks to the Golden Early Music Scene for giving us this opportunity to perform in their concert series.
Also, would like to thank the Lagora Center in Stonington, Connecticut for providing us this beautiful venue to record it, as well as Zuckerman Harpsichord providing us with this beautiful instrument to play.
Last but not least, I would like to